so sorry because I'm just wake up, so my brain is kinda lagging right now. Okay, so I want to do my revision right now because today I've got exam and now is Monday 8 August. Yeah. Okay, so if you guys can see, now is 2:03 AM. So I'm gonna do this revision. So wish me luck, guys.
My God.
See, now it's almost 6:30, and I have to go to shower because actually I'm falling like a fan. So yeah.
Okay, so I'm back right now. So actually, I just finished my bath. So okay. For today, I'm going to have exam, and I'm going to. Okay, first of all, I want to say sorry if the camera quality not so good because I'm using Android. So for my skincare routine, I'm gonna use moisturizer. I'm using this moisturizer, Himalaya. So yeah, that's a good one. Okay, so since I'm little, I'm going to tell my story as a vice president for SRC. So basically, I didn't know that I part of the SRC because I thought that when I complete City College, I feel like, or maybe I become a student myself. But at the same time, I don't want to take experience off. And then suddenly, I didn't know I became a vice president. So as you guys can know, the previous video that you guys watched for SIG exhibition, that is our president, Shannon. Hi Shannon, I've been watching this video, and I'm the first president, but not. I know, maybe if you guys know me detail, you guys will happy lah. So basically, saya betul-betul more to my academic because I really put my academic first, and after that more focused on academic. But at the same time, I will take experience also, by jumpa new friends, and I'm glad to know SRC members Shannon, Irina, Tiffany, Ari, and you guys that I didn't mention. Actually, you guys also in this SRC members, so I really thank you guys. Okay, so I'm going to use Skin Tipping. Oh, actually this one I buy from Shopee since this viral like a TikTok kan. I want to try it, and then after that I'm using this link.
So I'm done with my skincare and my everything. So next is, oh my god, oh yeah, next is I'm going to do revision. So
I'm on my way to the downstairs right now. It is my
own. So I'm just finished my paper today. Okay lah, okay. Quite easy, but now I'm in weird way. Installation room, so I'm with Tiffany.
Hi.
And Si Chundi. So Chundi just back from Penang. Best lah. Melancong.
Jealous oh. Why I don't go to the Penang?
Yeah, I know.
Six
now now is
36.
What time? What time already ah? Today? 11:19.
Yeah, 11:19
now. Now it's 11:19. So actually the exam until 12 PM, but finish early because I can answer all the questions. So yeah.
No, okay,
so are you waiting for my cosmet?
It's okay guys. Kita hidup susah-susah dahulu.
As you guys can see our face during exam period. Yeah. Very tired.
Actually you guys cannot see I have
Eh, actually dapat oh, can you guys can see the eye bag here actually.
I can see your eye bag, then you guys can see my dark circle.
But I got
but you got from Penang. You didn't buy the ole ole from SRC to SRC also.
Yeah lor.
Takpela, lain kali saja lah.
The reason why I stay is because I want to do revision, and one letter I actually got meeting with Miss Atika. Regarding about the prom night and the convo one.
Oh.
Yeah, me and Shannon.
Yeah lah.
That's why we have to discuss about that.
Ria, the troublesome to call.
Yeah lor. This is. Oh my god. Are you waiting for Shannon? Actually, we're meeting around 1 PM later.
Where are you, Shannon?
Hi Shannon. So for you guys, maybe you guys already watched the previous video. That's Shannon, our president.
Yeah.
So yeah.
And you guys already subscribe us and like our video.
Yeah. Subscribe and like and comment.
Yeah.
So now Shannon already here. Hi. So actually waiting for our meeting with Miss Atika. And yeah. Yeah. Summer and I don't wanna miss you. If we don't touch lips, not an issue. I don't wanna talk about nobody else. No, I said no love and I want to feel that so. Okay, hi guys, so now it's currently almost 4 PM and I'm with these guys. SRC, Chundi and someone yang di sini, kawan Chundi. Bakal, bakal.
Hey guys, so just back and yeah, I think it's our only phone. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment in this video. So thank you for watching, and I'm so sorry if this video is kind of in the same, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.